interview with the coach, he would be like, yeah, we knew what they were going to pick, but we let them. You know, we prepared for it. And I'm not sure if that's the right approach. And look at those smiles. That's Whitemon right there taking the punches in the middle. Like, he's like, the mood is just so relaxed.
This is what's going to happen if we lose.
I mean, maybe some play-by-play. It's over. The fight's over. No one won. KO to nobody.